Hello world, this is Shinigami-sama, and we're back to some more Assassin's Creed Revelations. Where I left off was, we freed the one guy, and he joined our ranks, so let's continue. Huh, what's that over there? Seriously?
Finally, one confronts these creatures.
Wow, sweet. Let's see, is it on the other side of the Golden Horn? I believe so. Yes, it is. Okay. Let's go over to Galala, or whatever. Galala, I think that's the name of it. District. Okay, so let's go to the next memory. Oh, I did not get this viewpoint. I'll do that real quick. I don't fall down too far. Okay. Whoops. Okay, there we go. Okay. Oh, there's a tunnel right there. Be a lot faster. Okay, be the one top right. There it is. Okay, just wait for it to load. And then we can continue on killing some Templars. Yay! Sweet, it's really close. That's awesome. I'm gonna open this blacksmith shop. Blacksmith, yeah. The only thing is, every time I renovate a building, I think my status goes up for the Templars. I believe. Yep, it does. Oh, there's a viewpoint right there. I'm gonna grab that. Okay, now since got that covered, think I appoint my next assassin. Yep, I do. Let's do him. Okay, let's see. Okay, let's start, shall we?
Mentor, we have a problem. A great many assassins have disappeared in recent months, and I believe I know why.
Disappeared? Do you mean they have been killed?
I fear so, but there is no time to explain. Hide in the park west of here, and wait for me to arrive. You shall see for yourself.
Okay. So, let's head to the outskirts of the park. But before we do that, I need to buy me some medicine. Because I am out. That's funny what he said. Try to avoid pointy objects. I'll do what I can do. Okay, time to climb up. Take him out with my other assassins.
Sharpen your senses. There is a danger here I do not fully understand. You keep watch, and I will have a look around.
Okay, here we go.
Only a guilty man runs with such speed. And only a fool stops to fight.
Are you injured?
Ow, that's gotta hurt.
My pride is broken, and now my heart is heavy. That man, his name is Vari. He was an assassin once.
He has obvious skill and a score to settle.
Evet, until that man is caught or killed, I fear none of us will be safe in this city.
And until you are properly trained, I will not let you go head-to-head with a killer as deadly as this man. Let us focus on further honing your skills first.
Oh look, bird carrier. Sweet. $13,500 experience, holy cow. Okay, now let's go to the next memory start. Actually, there's a bank there. Let's see if I have any money in the bank. Do I have any money in here? Nope. Not yet.
Oh, salamat.
No, go up, not down. it's quite a run to... Oh, look. A herald. Bribe him. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take the tunnel to my next memory, because it'll be so much faster to do that. Aha, there we go. Okay, so it's 43, now less than 30. Ah, sweet, treasure chest. Money, money, money. Okay, time to enter, if I can find the entrance. Here we go.
Any damage?
Not that I can see. Byzantine Templars may be bad hosts, but are decent tenants. Once they capture a location, they like to keep it intact.
Because they intend to stay.
Kesin Nikle. Well, as promised, if you want to learn how to craft your own bombs, I can show you. Don't touch that. One wrong move and bang, the building comes down.
Are you serious?
Look on your face. Here.
Ah, you're such a joker. Huh. Wow, that's a lot of different bombs. No, I did not want that. Okay, time to craft some bombs.
We craft our bombs from a combination of three parts. The shell, the gunpowder, and the primary ingredient. Sometimes we add a few extras too, for fun. But we'll come to that later. For now, focus on these elements.
Okay, let's test the bomb, shall we? Okay, right about now. Guess not.
You'll find many ingredients for bomb recipes scattered throughout the city. So keep your eyes open and your nose to the ground as you move about.
That should keep me busy. Grazie, Yusuf.
Yep, thank you.
Have you ever seen this book?
No. It's a journal?
Si.
The Secret Crusade by Niccolo Polo. Marco's father?
I found this on a Templar in Masyaf. It mentions the five keys to Altair's library. Niccolo brought them here and hid them.
Ah, and the Templars know this, so it's a race against time.
They found one already, beneath Topkapı. I want to recover it and find the other four.
So, where will you begin?
The old Polo trading post, I think. They ran a business in this area, no?
I believe so. Speak with a man named Piri Reis in the bazaar. He can point you
Sweet.
In the right direction. And teach you a few more bomb recipes.
That's awesome. Okay, let's go meet him. Nope, can't jump up there yet. Wrong way. There we go. I just wanted to do that once. Okay, stop dodging. Ow, not fair. Oh, I slit his throat. Whoa. Okay, that was interesting. Never done that before. Well, there's something new every time you play this game.
Piri Reyes. I think I have seen some of your earliest work.
Reyes? Did Yusuf Tazin send you? That sounds like one of his exaggerations.
Si. He said you could show me the location of Niccolo Polo's former trading post.
Ah. You must be that Florenzale he's been yammering on about. Lothario?
Ezio.
I don't hear the difference. Yes. The old Polo shop. It's just west of Hagia Sophia. Here.
Grazie. Yusuf also mentioned that you were the man to talk to about specialty bombs.
Ah, that man. He is a talker. A vet. I'm a navigator in the Sultan's Navy. Currently on leave to study cartography. But through my soldiering, I've also gained an appreciation for artillery and explosives. And it has served the assassins well. It gives us a...
Yay for giving us an edge.
I carry many kinds of bombs. For assassins only, of course. Lethal, tactical, diversionary, and a few peculiar casings. Everything you see here is for sale. If you can prove you know how to use it first.
I am eager to learn.
Well, no one is stopping you. Just let me know.
Okay guys, I'm going to end the video here. Don't forget to comment, rate, subscribe, and I will talk to you in the next part.